Prior to installing the Alnet software onto your computer, it is important to first find the specifications and make sure they match the list. First, go to the Start menu, then right-click on Computer and select Properties. Inside of the Computer Properties dialog, you'll be able to see the version of Windows that you are running, as well as the CPU and system RAM. Match these to the sheet that was provided inside of your Alnet System's DVR card box. Next, we will also want to find out the video card and driver for the video card, so close out of the Properties and go back to the Start menu, right-click on Computer, and this time select Manage to enter the Computer Management Console. On the left, we're going to click on Device Manager, and then on the right-hand side, expand out the display adapter, right-click on your display adapter, and select Properties to get more information. Inside of the Properties dialog, click on the Driver tab, and then look at the driver date at the top. If your driver is more than 6 months old, you will want to download the latest driver from your video card manufacturer's website and install that prior to installing the Alnet System software. Once done, close down, and then you shut down the computer.